got fans out of Atlanta. Come on, hit it